Moving in. We're just about set here. Race 8. So the 5 and the 8 have been back to beat the 4. Set to run. Here's the lure. Ready. Racing. Gary's Miracle began brilliantly here. She's going to cut down and lead. Out deep was Jack's Knight, really pressing the favourite. 3 lengths to Thunder on. The inside was Rockin' Richard. Deep out, Boombox Robbie. Then Fantastic Shell. Last Fabs You Go. So Gary's Miracle gets away now by 2. Jack's Knight, Thunder on, chase hard, but Gary's Miracle's clear. And Gary's Miracle is darting away to win by 3. Second, Jack's Knight, flashing Fantastic Shell, grab third. Thunder on next in from Boombox Robbie, Rockin' Richard, and last in Fabs You Go. Gary's Miracle, she continues to race well, 25-27, it's a new PB. She went straight down to the rail and it was going to be hard for anything to run her down as soon as she led because she is very strong and picks up another win for Mick Stewart. 7 second, Jack's Knight ran a very good race, the outsider of the field. And Fantastic Shell arrives in time for third to just blouse Thunder on there, who chased hard. 25-27, 3 1/4 by 1 3/4. 4-7-2-5 are in the frame. 4-7-2-5. 3-64 early, 8-10 and 16-52 were those sectionals. 4-7-2-5. Favourite wins, race 8, Murray Bridge.